Where you go, I follow. You're with me every step of the way. Here in the struggle, your love's enough to wash it all away. On the third day, yeah, you rose up and you beat death once and for all. Once and for all. There's nobody like you. There's nobody like you, Jesus. There'll never be nobody like you. There'll never be nobody like you, Jesus.
Sometimes this world is feeling crazy. At times my mind is feeling hazy. But Lord, you always come and save me. God Almighty, my safety. You're my end, you're my new beginning. You're my home, the one I confide in. You're the very air I breathe. The reason that I sing.
Oh, I've tried it all. Nothing could fix the damage in my heart till I met your love. Oh, you gave your life so I won't fall apart. On the third day, yeah, you rose up and you beat death once and for all.
Nobody like Jesus. Hasn't billions of men and women lived on this planet? But why? Why are we convinced there's nobody like Jesus? Was he not merely a teacher, a prophet, an exegeter, an explainer? And yet we find ourselves in history wondering, is there anyone like Jesus? Who is this Jesus? This man from the Middle East who claims to be God. Is he God? Is he sinless? Is he perfection? Is he the once and for all sacrifice for humanity? Is he a man without fear? Did he become sin so that you and I might become right in our relationship with God? Is there nobody like Jesus? Did he die between two criminals in a crucifixion? 3 days later, did he rise again? Is the grave empty? Has he defeated death, hell, and the grave and sin itself? If so, there is nobody like Jesus.